I was a very outgoing kid who thought I was on top of the world. I always tried to have fun and was always on the go. I felt something deep down was missing.
That thing was God. Now I live every day of my life knowing that God is with me and won't ever leave me. I hope that in the future I can help people find Jesus the same way I did.
Now see, this really speaks to me because as a young kid, I was always outgoing, and then like slowly as I got older, I started to be more reserved, and I didn't really know what like that was about. And I'd always kind of been in like a God setting. I grew up in like a Christian home, but like I felt like I didn't really have a deeper relationship with Him.
I can relate to this one because, you know, growing up I was, you know, always on top of the world, just like this person said, and now I'm doing the same thing, you know, trying to help people find Jesus, whether it's with serving or with the people in my community, and I think that's just a really good thing to be doing.
I started to serve once I came in LCBC when I was in elementary school, and then slowly through then I started to feel like a bigger connection and like actually I had like a purpose in my relationship.